kings and know what joy it brings. So I bounce as I walk on water and rejoice, cause Jesus is the word of God and I am the voice, speaking out into a wicked generation with no faith. Did not bounce on a lifting up praise to Jehovah Jireh, my El Shaddai, till the day we all get caught up together in the sky, in the
rapture,
where we bounce for good, and we open up our eyes in Jesus' neighborhood, in
heaven.
Do you understand me, where there ain't no more tears, and we walk on gold streets, never hungry again, never thirsty again, and never again to be plagued by sin, cause be absent from the body is to be present with the Lord, so if you saved and sanctified,
get your tail on the floor,
this is how we do what we do for Jesus, and how we do what we do for the kingdom.
See, the world needs to recognize and realize that the kingdom of God is up and coming and on the rise, and we ain't stopping, we keep it popping, we keep it thorough, don't you hear the bass dropping? That's the sound of the Lord stomping in his steel toes, cause he's ticked that the world is going down a deadly road to destruction with no instructions, cause they void of understanding and they rushing on the highway to hell, hand to hand with fear, singing,
it's getting hot in here,
and they still ain't learned that they bout to burn if they don't hurry up and make that 180 turn.
If they don't hurry up and make that 180 turn,
y'all better hurry up and make that 180 turn.
Y'all better hurry up and make that 180 turn
before you burn.
Before you burn.
Before you burn.
Before you burn.
This is how we do what.
It up, chopping it up for the one on the throne, speaking life in the mic, let my light shine bright, keeping the devil shook up, repping Jesus Christ, cause they tremble in fear at the sound of that name, not my name or your name, but Jesus' name, so not thy will, y'all, let his be done, in the earth as it is in the heavens like reruns, repeating what the word saying, everyday living, so the world can receive it in the spirit it's given, grace and mercy,
mercy,
peace and love, wrath and judgment from the Father above. The sovereign ruler, the holy God of Israel. So won't you go ahead and praise him for yourself, instead of spectating, cause he's worthy of the praise. So go ahead and throw up your hands and say,
this.